concept is a jumper. My name is John Kørner. I'm a visual artist. For me, the concept of the gym is way back from when I was a child. And it was sometimes a nightmare. And it was cold. I was waiting in a line for quite a long time. And then suddenly you have to act. And I don't know if it's the similar situation, but it's close to it. Standing at an art fair and waiting for a drink. I can't find a better place than an art fair to present this piece. Aesthetic is so seducing. Imagine how many times you have been seduced by the aesthetic. And for me, I discovered that that is one of my tools, maybe the most important tool. So it's about performing, it's about behaving and acting in front of other people. And I find it a bit similar to the situation in a art fair where you actually are walking around, you're supposed to find something that has your interest, or then suddenly there's a moment of a drink. And for most of the people, that's a beautiful moment. I'm aware that Absolut have been dealing with contemporary art for quite a long time. And for me, that's really an important message as a company. And I love to take part in that.